is that?
If I know who cheated on you.
You need money? Sell your stuff.
I'll sell your stuff.
Oh, you don't have to call to tell me that.
Not you. The Dieter Sack store detective. There's been a misunderstanding. I need you to help clear it up.
Oh, now you want me. All right, I'm coming.
The one phone call rule is for real policemen, you worthless turd.
Now she needs me.
You had that!
Attention, Rockford Hill.
Okay! Hit the gas! Let's go!
I'm on top of it.
Drive, Michael!
Relax, I got this.
Come on, come on, come on!
Don't worry, I know what I'm doing.
They're coming, Michael!
I'm on top of it. It's under control.
Let's go, Michael!
Don't worry. I know what I'm doing.
I do not want to go to prison.
Relax. I got this.
The cops are still after us!
I'm on top of it.
Don't say it!
What?
That I have everything I want, so why am I stealing?
Oh, my lips are sealed.
Because if you say that, I'll say the same to you.
I'm not saying anything. I'm just doing my best to keep us out of jail.
Are we going home? I mean, who are you to judge me?
Oh, I'm not judging? No, not at all.
You're loving this, aren't you?
Oh, yeah. Risking prison, getting shot at. Love, love, big love.
So this is what it's like to be you?
Not really, honey. See, I'm a semi-successful crook. You're a bit of a failure, but hey, kudos for trying.
Not that successful if you're in witness protection.
Well, I've got an idea. Why don't we see what Agent Dave and the FIB think of this lovers on the run act?
Can we drive home, please?
You know, I'm sort of thankful for this.
Thankful? This is the worst day of my life.
Ah, come on, you're doing your part. Your spending habits have got us into a sticky financial situation, so you're cutting corners.
Really? My spending habits? I've seen your day trader account.
Oh, hey, that's private. I swear, password protection, it ain't even sacred no more.
Give it up. You pissed our savings down the toilet.
Really? Our savings?
Yeah, our savings. I gave up everything to start this life with you, you selfish shit.
Yeah, okay, all right, whatever. Our savings. It's just, look. Big Daddy's home, as if anyone gives a shit. Cut that out now.
Start up, you piece of shit.
Oh, that gun is unisex. Yes, it is.
Keep coolio, baby. It's just a car.
What the hell?
So you're gonna drive into me!
take it?
You got lucky, buddy!
Hey, how's it going?
I can't fucking believe this shit!
Damn it! Jet! Christ! fucking idiot!
All right, Lester, I got us the TAC team rifles.
All right, then this squad is ready to go. Come inside and meet the crew.